cheery, cheery chatters, and welcome back to Cococraft server. So I'm just hanging up here in the rain. I think I've turned off the rain noise or something because I don't hear anything. I'm out here with my stick looking around to see where my claim is. And currently, see here, you can see it extends out that way all the way up to over there. And I'm pretty sure that's where Black Dragon was putting his MCMMO place. That place that you can go to level skills and what have you. Well, I was actually looking around my claimed land for a good place to make that jail cell, because I think it would be really awesome to make a jail cell that you can put supercharge a creeper in. That's what I was thinking. Now, here's the thing. I think that you have to have... Can you actually supercharge a creeper with it? Let me see here. Pretty sure it was the commands. Jump in. Nope. Not gonna happen there. Okay, so back to that, and then it was pets, backpacks, all these guys' abilities. I think it might have been abilities. Lightning archer, yes. Pack the power of Zeus in a bow. Lightning will be struck where your arrows land. I think that could be really useful. Especially if you can make supercharged creepers. Now, I'm leery of doing it and then finding out that you can't. But you know what? Why not? Okay. Alright, I've done it. I am now a lightning archer. Okay, so let's go ahead and grab a bow. Is there a bow somewhere? Have I put a bow somewhere? No! Okay. Let's do this. Okay, there's gotta be... There we go. Put that there. Now, it's not infinity, so I still need to have arrows to do this. Let's actually just combine those. Oh, wait, no, I had them separated for a reason. Haha, okay. So, we're gonna do that, and then come out here. Okay, here it is. Hey! That's unfair! Near the creeper? Where's the lightning, y'all? Okay, let's try this out. So, we're gonna... I don't understand. Shouldn't it have worked? Well, maybe you have to turn off the weather. Clear? Alright, so... Put it here? No. That's so weird. I don't understand what the deal is with that. But let's take a look at my stats. I have basically everything set up except for acrobatics and okay, fishing. So yeah, I still need to do lots of fishing. I'm filling. What do you need? So yeah, but let's go ahead and see what else can be done. Do you, popcorn, get out of the chest. I'm saying that right now. I figured it would probably be a good idea to go ahead and do the glass, since I haven't been doing it lately. What have I been doing stuff at? Oh, I don't even have enough for the... Okay. So, almost had enough for two stacks. That's fine. So we're gonna take my handy-dandy little silk hot shovel. Oh, and I also got myself a silk touch pickaxe, and I was just, like, picking up all of the ores that, drop multiples so that I could wail on them with a high fortune pick later. So, alright, let's see here. We have a bunch that I still need to do. Let me actually shove these over here. Still need to get some more of that. That's fine. Ooh, and got that. Put that up there. Awesome. So I'm just going to keep going with this and do both floors and then see what's left. I have the first floor done, and I thought it would be really fun. First, I have to actually get rid of that water block up top. Hold on. Because I don't really need the water block anymore. Let me just do this really quick and then... Oh, no! Okay, so I'm gonna let that go away completely, because what I'd wanted to do was put a beacon in there. So what I'm gonna do here is put a red piece of glass there. And then that way when the beacon goes through it, it will turn red. Which would look really cool. I'm thinking of taking down this blue glass and making it just clear so you can see the beacon thing nicely. Because right now it's just kind of like, you know. I haven't decided yet though. Anyways, I'm gonna start up with this side. I think I'll start in the inside and then move on to the outside, replacing all the glass. I'm hoping that I will have enough, but I suspect I'm gonna need to spend some more of this other glass, dyeing it up and such. Anyways, see you then. Inside's all done, so now I'm gonna head on out and finish the outside. Alrighty, so we have used basically all of the glass. I think we have like 5 pieces left. And this is kind of what it looks like. The first 2 levels being red. So it looks kind of angry-ish. But this is gonna be so much fun! Oh my goodness, I've never had a place where that could hold this many villagers. But fortunately, it's not gonna be like a whole bunch on each floor, so I'm hoping that it won't really do anything leg-wise. If it does, most of the space will remain empty. I just wanna get the chance to build it, really. So, how are we doing with the villagers over here? So far, so good. They don't really do anything unless I'm really close by. So, obviously, they're not exploding and booming, which I appreciate, because I don't really want them to be. I've been off, like, grinding, doing mining, and so on. But I think maybe I should just, like, bring the water channel up a little bit, just to, use some of these, blocks, because, yikes. Alright. Let's just go up this way. I'm pretty sure I would need to go all the way up. I just need to use the blue on something because I'm only gonna have like 2 floors that have the blue, so I've been letting myself die a lot because it's easier to let myself die than to protect the life sometimes, because I do have keep items on, so I won't lose any levels and I won't lose any items, and because of slashback I won't lose my place. So it really, I don't know, it's just like, why bother? Okay, so what I'm gonna do, let's see here, I need some orange dyed glass. So I really need to fix up this area still. Hopefully I will be able to do so soon. Yes, okay, so let's get rid of these. And oh, why don't I just put this for convenience sake right there? There we go. All right, I need it to be, you know what I should do? I should really put some silk touch on a pair of shears, because the way I've been using the shears, it would be so helpful, because I remember someone saying, and I wish I could remember who, so I could give them credit for this, that when you use shears to break blocks, like glass and stuff, they don't take damage. So when I'm using them to break glass so the glass doesn't break and so on, they're gonna stay whole and I can use them indefinitely. Whereas the shovel, if you've noticed, its damage bar goes down. So I think that would be really cool. In fact, I would do that now. However, this one's already mostly gone, and I'm pretty sure I have another shovel that's, yeah, silk touch. I'm breaking for it. Yeah, so it's like basically the exact same thing, maybe slightly different order, but yep. I have like so many different, so we got the silk touch one for that one, and I have that. I don't know why I enchanted it. I'm not entirely sure. But I've got so much enchanted stuff. Oh my goodness, I don't know why. I need a looting sword too. That's what I need. What was I doing? Oh yes, I was actually considering doing it right now. Do we have any spare iron ingots? Maybe they're over here. I don't know why I keep checking. What I have been doing also is... Dang. There we go. Oh golly, it's gone. I will just take one of these. I only need 2, so... what am I doing? Stop. Okay. Let's see here, and put that there, perfect. And then we're gonna go over here. And up. And then we're going to enchant it with Silk Touch. We've got two Silk Touch books, that would be perfect. I'm pretty sure all you have to do is put it in here, and then there. And then Silk Touch Shears, I'm gonna call them Silky. I don't know how many, oh yeah, it's like 5 levels. Whatever, that's fine. So now I have them, but I'm going to finish up using the shovel because it's there and why not. And otherwise I will put these here. Okay, so we've got, oh my gosh, I have another thing of orange. You know what, don't judge me. Okay, you can go ahead and judge me now. I'm fine with it. I'm gonna put the red in there. Probably gonna need some more of these. And put them down, Alright. I'm most likely gonna need more of those as well. And me working over here is like these villagers are super excited, so they're like all like, yay! Alright, now I have to remind myself, what was I doing? I'm pretty sure like the bottom part was all blocks. So we're gonna put that up there, put that down there. And I really don't wanna, I didn't bring my pick, so I don't wanna misplace these things. Really don't. So. And that went that way. Yeah. Okay. And then over. And that's just the way I had done it because I didn't want anything to get in the corners. I know it doesn't matter on this floor, but you know what? I'm mirroring the floors. That's what I'm doing. They're mirrored floors. Dang it. Now I have to get the pick. Okay. There we go. Okay. And then I need Silk Touch Efficiency. We're just gonna use this one. Okay. And oh, of course I would get the wrong one. Why wouldn't I? And done. Okay. So then we have that. Put the other one down there. Alright, so I think this is just about done here, at least this part of the floor. Ah, no, no, I say no. There we go. Alright, I think, let's see here. Oop! Dang it, what? Oh no, I need the things. All the dirt thing. Oh, I need to do it now. Okay. So, they're all in the corners there. Like that. Is it like completely mirrored? I think it is. Man. Now I wish I had paid more attention. Gosh darn it. Okay, I'm gonna... They should just be in the right spots. So, let me go ahead and I'll have one there. Okay. There should be one in this corner. Yes, right there. That one's fine. That one's fine. That one is fine. That one's fine. There should be one there. And one there. And one there. And one here. And I'm pretty sure there's one. Yeah, so basically all of the... Oh, I forgot this one. Dang it. What's wrong? Stop that. Okay, so grab that. And then come over here. And I have all of them. Okay, so I should at least build it up a little bit extra when it comes to these, just so I know. In fact, let me do this really quick. And I will just put these on top because that's what these glass locks are for, to remind myself where to put them. So, and I also needed them in this area as well. So, hold on a second. I need this one to be up here, this one to be down here. I'm like so disorganized. So disorganized. That, and then I want it to be this. Here we go. And then this is gonna be that. And then, oop, dang it. We're gonna have this one be there. There we go. And then this one over here as well. Alright, I'm definitely gonna need more cobble. Not more cobble, but glowstone. But that's okay. The amount of things that I got when I was, oh golly, now I have to do that as well. Ah, that's gonna take forever. Well, at least I know where they are at the moment. Right. Oh. Yeah, they're summoning a bunch of withers. I don't really know the reason. They just are. Okay, so I was pretty sure that I was going to be doing this. So, actually, let's just put that there, whatever. So, I am not going to be building this out of wool, but I do want to have a mock-up of it in wool. And maybe also some dirt. And just leave the one. What? Come on. Stupid lag. Alright, so I want it to go up a little bit. Because I need this one right here, this room, to be the entrance to the other thing down there. So, hold on. How do we have it here now? So this here, save the entrance, there, and then if we go straight across, I think it basically just lines up with the corner. Bam. Alright, so if it lines up with the corner, that means we need to have a little bit of a room out here. So let's say there is a room coming off this side. And then maybe coming out this side. And yeah. It doesn't really need to be huge. I just wanted it to be. So there's this room, and it comes out this side, and it probably goes up a ways as well. Like probably to the roof. Maybe. Maybe not quite. Actually, I'll leave it that way. So it comes out this way. And then, so how wide was it going to be? Was it going to be 4 or 5? I think that's 5, so let's make it 5 wide. And there we go. Alright, so that would mean that now, let me get this down here. We have this coming up here and then going straight across to the corner piece. And this is going to be it. Alright. Did I lose it down there? Yeah, there it is. Okay, cool. So, it's going to be there, and then we're going to have the door out from there. So, there also should be something for this section of it here. So, that's going to be the floor. Oops. Sorry about that. I didn't mean it. Okay. So, So, there's the floor. And then it's going to come out. It'll little be, I mean, it could be another storage room as well. But basically, what it's going to be there for is for this little pathway here. It's not part of the pathway. Stop that. All right. And then it would come out all the way to here. It should be lined up appropriately. So let me just get this out here. And, yep, and hold on. Alright, we're going to come down here. Oh my gosh, did I really stop at the exact same... I stopped at the exact right spot. That's really funny. Okay, and then bink. So there's going to be a little bit of a, like an elevator room here. Actually, that doesn't really need to be there. Whatever. So it's going to be an elevator room, very tiny. It only needs to do one thing, and that's house an elevator. Okay, cool. So, woo, bonk. All right, woo, up to the elevator. Yay, so then they would come up here, the glass would replace, whoop, stop that. And then they move down this hallway, which is probably going to be about the same width, I would say, maybe a little bit bigger, actually. So, we have that little room, and then this comes out a little bit wider. This looks so ghetto. No, it's gonna be there. There, I tell ya. Yep, okay. I really appreciate it that people try to help me build things, but honestly, half the time I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh. It needs a symmetry. Symmetry is needed. Stop that. Oh, there we go. So, you know what? The hallway actually doesn't really need to be that wide. So, this side was better. I should have made the other side to match. Okay. There we go. Okay. There and there. Okay, cool. So we have that. So that will go on all the way along, be a full hallway up to here. And look, what are you doing? Stop that. I did not give you permission. Okay, so. And then it would come up to there, although, dang it, that would not be the correct place. What am I thinking? I wasn't. That's what it was. Alright, so, let's see here. I think it was out one, and then this one. So, we have it down, and then it comes down to there, and that's just where we are. Perfect. So, whoop. That's just to remind myself. Oh, we got someone new coming. Captain Pacific. That's a really great name for a place like Cococraft. And then it would come out that way. So that's the hallway. So we come in here, the elevator, head down the hallway, enter our little storage room, and then go up and into the building. And that's how it's going to work out. So I just need to actually do it. Eventually, I'm going to want everything to be like the dyed glass and then emeralds. So all of this stained clay that you see here, I'm going to be replacing it with emeralds. Crazy? Yes, but I am well on my way. Currently, I have at least a stack of emerald blocks. So, so hopefully I'll have all that set up by the time this happens. And you know what? Let me actually just build that up now. Let me try to build the room here. I might actually need one of my shovels, but, hold on. Shovels. I have one that's, Fortune 2, yes, fine, I'll do that one. Put that up there. Alright, so, let's put this over here. And then we'll just do this up one block at a time. Actually, I know, I'm gonna leave that out just so I know where it goes to. So we're gonna start with the floor. Ooh, love it. Okay, so then we're gonna have it be this thing right here, and then it comes out. Was it the corner complete? I'm pretty sure. Yes. Okay, cool. It was all the way to the corner. So that goes out. Let me just really quick. All right. So, if I could at least just have, like, a basic mock-up of what it's supposed to be, that would be awesome. That was really weird. Like, I just wanted to go in the right spot, you know? You know? Alright, and then that will come out to this corner here, which is fine. Ah! Did no one greet him? Hold on. Come ashore and read the signs to start. Hold on, you can't get out of the ship? Captain! Captain! Running jump, bud. Running jump. Come on! Don't get yourself stuck! Where did they go? They just disappeared. That's really odd. Oh wait, they went back to spawn. I gotcha. Fine, fine. That was probably smarter, too. I don't know why they didn't want to go all the way, but, you know, whatever. You need any more help. Alright. So back to what I was doing. And we are going to have this go there. Meow. I was trying to be helpful, they just weren't really wanting it. Okay, cool. So, bring it out to here, and then bring that out to here. There we go. And then, I just want to make sure I get the basics down. I do not think I have enough to what to like completely build it out of what I have. I just don't. So, but that's okay. That's okay. My cat Cheese is like, it's getting so close to food time. Why can't it be food time now? And I said, oh, your horse says Cheese. What's wrong with you, child? Goodness. Okay, let's see here. And then I think that having a room that tall might be slightly crazy. So maybe I'll just do this, just to give it a little bit more interesting looks to it. And put that over there. There we go. There we go. Maybe I'll just like have boop there. Because, I mean, this doesn't really have to stay this way permanently, and I would really rather it not. I just need to get it in. And I really have very little in the way of this stuff right now. So I think maybe I should take it away from the floor. The floor could be, like, wool or something. I just need to finish the top. Ah, no, come back to me. Ah, got it. Creepers are annoying. I agree with you wholeheartedly. Okay, so actually, we're going to take away that as well. There's no need for that to be there. This just seems to be a good base, so we're going to bring that out here. Put that here. And I feel like there should be... Oh, yes. I will put one here. How do I have two? I have two. Okay. Oh, for the top. There we go. Boom. Oh, wait, no. No! What was I thinking? This is the floor here. Oh, wait, no, that's not the floor. That's the floor of the base below. Okay. This is the floor. This is the floor. What? What is that even for? That's not for anything. Hold on. And that one. Okay. So, no. No, no, no. Come back. Come back. Come back. Okay, cool. And then we'll have, like, maybe that come down on this side and that come down on this side. And Cheese is just really intense right now. Dude, you're gonna have to wait. Okay. Oh, no, 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 I put it in the wrong spot! I put it in the wrong spot. Why? Alright, let's see here. Let's put it in this other spot. There. That's in the right spot, right? It totally is. Totally. Alright. So, that helps out a little bit over there. I'm pretty sure I've used all of my clay, so everything else is going to have to be the, wool. Alright, so that's fine. It's not like it's gonna stay this way after all. I just need to get something in. You can go ahead and explore. Take a look at Warp Survival. You can also sign up on the website to be a full member and play with us. Alright, sorry about all the typing, everybody. I'm just trying to be good and do all the things at once, you know, and the stuffs. Alright, so many of the things that need to be done. Here we go. Yay! Alright, so we almost have a full-fledged floor now. This is cool. Bink, bink, bink. And awesome, sawsome. There we go. I think, do I have enough for it? I don't even know. I don't even know. Don't even know. But apparently there's going to be a lot of mobs spawning up here now. It's my fault. It's my fault. I don't know. You know. Okay, so this is going to be really fun, though. I really like it already. Already, people. Already. Okay, so just go up that way and on the side, so I kind of get an idea of where everything is. And then there's a roof up there, which isn't actually there yet, so whatever. Up there. Can you tell I like symmetry? I have a problem. I have a problem. I really do. Okay. And then this goes up. Pink. And then over. pink again. No way, sell them. Okay. And then we're gonna put that in. All right, that's it. Actually, yeah, that's fine. It's gonna be fine. It's kind of like, but. What does it mean by farm? Okay, it means having 5 different crops. Different, yeah, crops. I.e., potatoes, carrots, and so on. With 5 plants of each of them. Of each. Alright, hopefully she gets that one. She, I don't know. Again, I lose track. Bink. And bink. Alright. Nit. That could be good. Okay. So then we're going to make the floor. This wonderful wool for now. Again, I'm having like very limited time and resources for this, so this is gonna be very, very iffy. Very iffy. Okay. There is gonna be coming out and then up, I believe it was. Yes, that's how I was gonna work it. Out and up. Alright. Whee! Alright, so it goes up and then over again. That's fine. Ah! No! Stops! I said stops! Why? Alright. And that's fine. So I got this, which is good, and it's gonna have this little room over here. And let's see here. Okay. And then here. Oops! And then up, 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 up. Be really super tiny. There we go. Alright, so then we have this other thing. So, down it, down it, down it, down it. Alright. So, I think. Oh, what have I done? What have I done? No! I've got most of the basics down and like figuring out what I'm doing. So that's approximately what it's going to look like when it comes out. Of course, it's going to be a little bit more fully fledged out. I only have like 54 blocks right now, or 59, what have you. And that zombie's like really wanting me right now. Like, I'm sorry, zombie. I don't have time for you, which is a sad thing. Get off! Golly. That is not for you, mister. Zombies are just so presumptuous. Just saying. Oops. Come on, where did it go? Okay. It's almost like I'm playing creative, but not quite. It's more challenging than creative, which is fine. I just want to get things done. Did I put it in the wrong spot? I totally did. What's wrong with me? Okay. Wow, that took a while. Alright. Alright, there we go. Perfect. Okay, so then we have this other one. And down. And then we're gonna have to get rid of you, I'm sorry. Ha ha! You thought you were gonna go. You can't! Psych! Oh, very close. Okay, cool. So, approximately that's what it's gonna be. If you get my drift. My drift. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed watching me mess around with my different projects. I'm pretty sure we are out of time for this week. But I do hope you join me again next week as I flesh out more of the projects. And if you have any idea of what I can do for like the land that I have and different things, go ahead and leave a comment in that comment section down below where it's supposed to go and so on. And I hope to see you again next time. Peace. Please come back. I do enjoy playing people. Yes. Anyways, thanks again for watching. I hope you have a marvelous day / week / everything. And, yeah. Have a great day.